Put that in a bay window corner. This is gonna be a bay window corner where instead of bedding, butting pieces of J channel together. Right there. I'm gonna go basically another inch beyond that inside, bringing our work inside the tool. And then what we're gonna do is take this finished edge, stick it back in the tool. And that's a great outside corner for a bay window application where you got a wall coming in at a 45 degree angle.